Hello, stranger. It's been a minute since we last kicked it.
I'll be popping. Sparkles and champagne. VIP, my faction, royalty, looking sexy. You know that be my name.
Hey YouTube, it's your girl Naya. Today I'm back on another video, and today we are at the Land of Oaks. It's a resort in Missouri. We just touched down. I wasn't really gonna record the road trip because, you know, wasn't really for that. But we just touched down. This is the view that I got. Sorry, I hit you in your face. This is the view that I got in the hotel room. You know, something cool, something dandy. You know what I'm saying? So we are going to dinner later. I don't know where. I'm about to walk around and see this place or whatever. See what it got going. See what it's talking about or whatever. And my brothers just left me. They're not real. They fake. Oh, they didn't. How about to say? Thought they was finna leave me. But yeah, so. Well, let's see what we're about to get into. About to look around and see what's going on. Whatever. Yeah, guys, I ain't gonna lie. These braids is overdue. It's time. Time for them to go. But yes, so I'm gonna come back with y'all when we do something or whatever. When we go back to dinner, if there's anything that I see. So. Alright, y'all. So, we going up the stairs with my brothers or whatever. We got to explore this place. See what they got going on. To Edgewater building. What's that? Oh, this is pretty. Look at these. Hold on, I'm gonna show y'all. We're walking down this hallway. This is pretty. What is this? Oh, bike. Wheeler. But no, I like this little area right here. This is cute. I like this. So we're gonna walk into the Margaritaville store and see what the kind of cool stuff they got in here. I don't think I would buy anything from here though. It depends on if it catches my eye, you know, like if it gives me like, ooh, this is pretty. Let's see what they got in here. It smells like straight sunscreen in this mug. I ain't gonna lie. They got a jacket right here. They got like all type of souvenir stuff in here. Like they have, you know, like your typical, you know. I hope y'all saw that, because like I'm on my phone, so I can't really switch the camera like that. Oh, this is cute. If only they had my bestie's name on it, I would get one for her. Wait, do they? Did they get my bestie name on it? Amy, Brittany, Cassandra. They don't have an Ariel. They took the C. I know they don't got my name. My name is not common, especially by the way it's spelled. And I'm not gonna lie, if they have an Ariel, they probably are. People already took it anyway. Because Ariel is very common. Dang, they don't have it. They had a class of. These are cute though. See, if only if my bestie's name was Amber, I would have got her one. See, they don't have an Ariel. That's tough. Brothers, they left me. They just got a whole bunch of toys over here. Nothing really too. To like, oh my goodness, you know, like nothing really extravagant to look at. Too. They playing around. I'm not with them. They over there running around, being childish, running away from me. They little boys. I don't got time for them. Who still runs in the freaking hallways? Like, what? What is this? Moisturizing lip balm. Cocoa Balm Ocean Mint. That sounds like it will sting your lips every time you put it on. Oh, this is cute. Like a little baby clothes. That's cute. But I still wouldn't get anything from here. But, yep, I'm gonna go find my little nappy halo brothers because they want to play too much. So, see y'all in a minute. Actually, I didn't really care about finding them, but there's another store right here. See that? I don't know if y'all can hear me. Sounds a little low, it might be, but oh, this is cute. Okay, this is like an actual, this is like a souvenir shop in here. I'm gonna go in there a little bit later. I'm not going there right now, but this is cute. I like this entertainment. Wow, I ain't gonna lie. If my brothers went down there, they're on their own. I'm not going in there to find them. And I'm telling them where they went, bro. Thinking on my nerves, dude. Because I'm supposed to be, I'm the oldest. I'm supposed to be with them. Like, I know they didn't go all the way down here. They get on my nerves.
Hell no.
You see that? Mm-mm. I'm not going nowhere. I don't even know where I'm going. I'm not going to be looking all around the world for these dudes. We get this. I'm seeing them when they get back to the room. You're not going to mess up my trip. Yeah. Y'all, tell me why this nail right here, I don't know if y'all can see that. But it got it fell off and I had to glue it back on. Y'all, I almost thought I lost my nail for good. I was so sad. But I was able to glue it back on. They either down here. They gotta be down here. Too much for me. Let's go in the souvenir shop and let's I be forgetting that I'm 18. Like, I don't gotta wait on nobody. Alright y'all, we finna go to this pool. We have to go see the indoor pool. Or whatever. I ain't really got storage, so the last clip it cut off. It say no lifeguard on duty. Y'all better know how to swim.
I'm a lifeguard. I'm on duty.
Oh, for you for real?
Do your homework about Lil Red being a lifeguard in the 10th grade.
Shut up, man. Uh-oh, look at that. We in there. Ooh, it's cold. Okay. How you doing? Good. It's a nice shirt. Oh, they got bowling in here? And they got an arcade.
You pay to get in, like, yeah.
You do? Like right now? Like to get in there?
Yeah.
Wow. I thought it was like a walk-in and just go see.
Oh, you can go look at it if you want.
Oh.
You got to do your best. Or just a swim and swim.
Oh, okay. Says when did you gotta pay to swim? What? Oh my God! Have mercy.
It smell like feet. It smell like tortilla chips.
Hell nah, bro. Hey, I ain't gonna lie. They do got a hoop though. Nah. Say what? Say what, Larissa? I'ma just say, I ain't gonna lie, y'all know why I smell like that, but if you know, you know. So where's the arcade then? Am I tripping? Like, we tripping?
Like a grown-up pool, that was like a little kid's pool.
It do. Like that's the only pool in here?
The deepest one it went to was 4 feet.
Huh? Right, like that's the only pool y'all got. Smell like fish and chips in there. For real. Not playing. You said what, Lorenzo? What you say? It's hot. Man, this here got you walking sassy, right? Bro, I'm sure there's another pool. Yo, I know that's not the only pool.
I'm
not going in there, bro.
First off, it's a little kid park.
You know why? Because it's indoors. Like, I'm not gonna lie, most indoor pools don't smell nice unless the people who are above the indoor pool know how to clean it. An indoor pool is not gonna stink. But if you don't know how to clean it and you just letting it be in there and it's just all types of humid in there, you're not, like, it's gonna stink. So this is rooms up here?
Yeah.
Okay. It's hot outside, y'all. It is hot. I ain't gonna lie. I just say I ain't gonna lie like 5 times. I'm disappointed. We're gonna have to find.
To tell them not to take us, bro. They can take one.
No, for real. We're gonna have to find this other pool, y'all. I ain't gonna hold you.
Let me stripping.
Oh, they got this on the door. That's not it.
Because to be real, y'all,
the way that our family is, bro, they gonna say something about the smell. They gonna be like, ooh, it stink. I'm like, nah.
Your family, the ratio, definitely
gonna change. Wait, this way, right? Yep. To this little pool we just seen, not it, fam. Not it, G. It was a whole lot going on in there. It wasn't that big enough. It's just smell like cheese and feet. Like I just literally. But yeah, I'm gonna head back with y'all when we at dinner. So yeah. All right, y'all. So we're on this golf cart. We're on the way to the restaurant where we're going. Or whatever. You know, riding dirty, catching riding dirty. Yeah. So yeah, we're on the way. We're riding in a golf cart. I keep wanting to call it a go kart. It's a golf cart.
What is it? Right here on your right. Yeah.
All right, y'all. We're on the way. I don't know if y'all can hear me, but we're on the way to the restaurant right now to go surprise my auntie. It's a surprise for her, so I'm gonna record that when she walks in and things like that. It's the restaurant we're going to is called Landshark Bar and Grill, so we're gonna see what that's talking about on that menu or whatever. And so yeah.
come back to y'all when I get my food and things like that. And just, yeah, and also, the surprise was successful. We got her, for sure. W-us. But, yeah, so since it's loud, I'm going to come back to y'all when I get my food. And then when we leave this place, I'm going to probably end off the vlog. So, yeah.
All right, sorry y'all. I already got a took a bite because I was hungry for my food. Got me a little shrimp taco, salsa. I got me a strawberry lemonade. Oh my god, A1 top tier. Hold on. Oh my goodness, bro. These tacos is amazing. Got some salsa. How you feeling? This bathroom is very nice.
I'm trying
to
wake up.
Yeah, that's good. Now, yawn some. Y'all, this bathroom is very nice. We got a seating area back there.
Are we going to go see the arcade? I don't know. Wait a minute. How we get out?
Right here.
So why? Okay, that doesn't make sense why that door.
I thought it was two doors.
Yeah, but I don't like how you can't get out from that door. Like, say if you didn't know that was the door. You stuck until you realize. Until you realize it was another door. You know
That's
what I'm saying?
You're supposed to go everywhere in the bathroom.
Are we going down here? Okay.
I'm not walking down the steps.
Don't die. Okay. Oh, not die. See your burger gone. Somebody ate your burger.
They don't.
How you doing? You doing good?
Yeah.
Exactly. Somebody took your burger, like I said. It was me. I took your burger and I ate it and it was delicious. Somebody took her burger and she's sad. So
where did
record.
Everybody went to their room and changed.
We went to the bathroom for 2 seconds and everybody's gone. What's the hat of my vlog? Who got it? Okay, so about to walk to our rooms. Ooh, where's my bracelet? It's in my bag. It's in my back pocket. I need to make sure I keep that on me. Cause I got it on me. You can run up if you want. This is a nice open space. You just run. Whee! Oh, I'm sorry. I'm leaving you. I don't want to leave you. Yeah. Can't leave baby moms.
Yeah. Okay.
We love folks. We're going up to our rooms. So we're gonna split. There's no arrow. There's no arrow. We don't know if it's going up or down. Okay. We're in the elevator and we chilling. And we chilling. And we chilling.
What, the lobby?
I'm not gonna lie. I've never seen a hotel where the floor, the lobby is up and the floor you're on is down. That's so backwards to me. Yo, how you doing?
Good. Huh?
What is that?
Water.
Sure.
It's not water.
My yellow
water looks like
Huh?
Not water.
Say hi to the gang.
Hi.
You're not even looking them in the eyes.
I was trying to be nosy.
Oh, okay. See, we got a nosy poke on our hands. I'm not gonna lie, the only thing I might change is my shoes. Are we gonna meet back out here?
I don't know.
Okay.
Well,
adios, amigo. Adios. All right, y'all, so we just seen the arcade and the bowling alley. Yeah, that's the pizza area. So I didn't really show y'all because my phone is about to die, so I can only record for so many minutes or whatever. And like I switched out my nail earlier, it broke again. That's kind of tough, I'm not gonna lie. You good, Tony?
Yeah.
But yeah, so this right now, we're just doing whatever we want, just walking around and things like that. So I'm probably just gonna end the vlog right here. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and the post notification you notice I'm posting. And comment down below.
It's
deep. I'm with you. I'm with you. Come on. Excuse us. Damn, this roof's small. But yeah, as I said, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and post notifications when it's in my posting.
Got it right.
And next time.
What's up, guys?
What's up?
Oh. Hey, I was in your vlog.
You were? Oh, okay. You want to say hey?
Yeah.
Hey. Hey, dude. All right, this is the end of the vlog, y'all. Comment down below what y'all want to do next. I'm gonna try my best to get this out, but this is the vlog trip day one. I'm gonna try to get day two and day three for y'all. So just give me a second. All right, y'all, I'm gonna go make sure my cousin's straight. Love y'all, bye.